Hi guys. That Instagram post was very good for Trump. So this one, 4-2 against Minnesota Wild. Trump didn't win Minnesota for 4 years, so they break that streak. They ended that streak, and the game was very good. So it was very good. I'm surprised. So Trump got 2 points on this. So now they are 10-7. That was pretty good. That was the TV in the background because I was watching Chicago PD, and I watched this video for you guys to what happened during the Leafs game. And yeah, so Trump is the first goal of the night. Then about 30 seconds later, Minnesota time. No. About near 1:30 game left, Minnesota time's out. So that then period. I think Morgan Riley got the goal. But what it looked like in the video, it looked like Calgary hit the puck. But we don't know until they look at the video if they're going to change it or not. But Mason is tying up the game. That's nice on the news. And our face-off was 27, wait, no. Was 28-22. So Tom did very well in the face-off. But not on their own side. They only got 4 face-off wins on their own side. So Tom needs to work on that. The next goal came from Tyson Lauer. He was a good goal. He could be a good player. He is a good player. But I think he can get to the team. He could be good. Austin Matthews, he wasn't playing tonight because he got upper body injury. So he will miss his first game. As an NHL player. So, yeah. But the Leafs win the game. But I remember when the Leafs went down with one player, which was a little bit short. But this year, the Leafs have more players. They had depth in their players. So that's why they win tonight. The third call, I didn't see it. But I was busy doing something. So I didn't see it. But the fourth goal came by Tom. It was the ending night. Once that game closing, I knew the game was over by then. So Tom went 4-2. That's a good thing. In the third period, I then trying to go blue, but trying to hold off the game. Also, trying to do a good thing. I was playing at the thing. Yeah. So that will be the base for game to win 3-4-2. It was a good game and I enjoy it. But the next game will be versus Boston and back. Now they're not playing tomorrow. They're playing on Friday. And then they're playing on Saturday with the same team. So I don't know if Austin Matthews will be in the lineup because he got put under day by day his upper body injury. But the Maple Leafs did well in the game. The defense is getting a little bit better each game. But at least trying to win the game. Yeah, that's all I'm at. At least trying to win the game. So, I'm going to end this video right here because I go watch my show. Tomorrow it will be Raptors versus the New Orleans Pelicans in Toronto. And that will be a tough game for them. Because Andy Dilly's last game was 35, DeMarcus Cousins was 32, and we were and Harden is looking good. So it's going to be a tough one for the Raptors. So I will upload a video after the game like that. And yeah, I will do more vlogs on my YouTube video after I done school. I'll be busy all day. I'll be busy doing school. But I will make more videos for my YouTube channel after school. I still gonna do this, but I will make more blog after the school is done. So, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, comment down below, and what is that? Hit the subscribe button to see more videos on this. Hit the like button if you like this video. Comment down below what you think about the game. And I'll see you guys soon. Have a good night. Have a good night, you guys. See you guys tomorrow for Robert. This.